Brennan-Wessels, and welcome back to Earth from Space on the European Space Agency Web-TV. Sentinel-2A captured this image of Mount St Helens in the U.S. state of Washington on February 8th. The active volcano is known for its eruption on May 18th of 1980. The event claimed some 57 lives and damaged homes and infrastructure. The eruption was caused by an earthquake that led to a massive landslide of the volcano's north face, exposing it to lower pressures. The volcano then exploded, depositing widespread ash and melting the mountain's snow, ice, and glaciers that formed a number of volcanic mudslides, or lahars. Some of these lahars are still visible, particularly in the upper left, in pink. In this false color image, snow cover appears light blue, while pink represents areas with little to no vegetation. In the lower central part of the image, we can see how snow cover ends in the rectangular areas as the elevation drops closer to the river. The rectangular areas show land division, possibly for timber extraction, with the blue and red areas revealing where the trees have been cleared. Sentinel-2 can be used to manage natural resources, to check rates of deforestation, reforestation, and areas affected by wildfire. Information from Sentinel-2 can help governing bodies and commercial enterprises make informed decisions about how to best manage, protect, and sustain our important forest resources. And that brings us to the end of this edition of Earth from Space. Remember that we broadcast online every Friday at 10 o'clock Central European Summer Time. Watch us on our website at www.esa.int. From the ESA Web TV studios, have a great day.